Okay, so I have three mystery packs that I've been waiting for, and I can't wait to open them. So here we go. I'm just gonna go right into it. Okay, first let's see which one. So there's 16 of them. And this is the Tsum Tsum. Oh crap, which one was it? I don't know, it's the collectible pack. I don't think there's any addition on this one. Okay, so I would like Stitch. Oh my god, they're all so cute, so I don't care which one. Anyone I get is good. Unless I get a double, but then I'll just trade it. Okay, here we go. That's one. Oh, Stitch! Yay! That was a good one. He is cute. Oh, Tink! She's super cute. Oh, I love that one. So far, these are really good. Oh, Tigger. Cute. No doubles. And this is the last one, so we shall see. Dumbo. That's cute. That was a good pack. That was a really good pack. Okay. So next we're gonna do Adventures Out There. These are the cute little hot air balloons. And there's how many? Seven? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, eight. My bad. There's eight. Okay. So I really like Mickey, Minnie, oh, Rapunzel. These are all really good. Simba. Okay. I hate it. There's two in this one. Let's see. And I don't remember the price. I think it was like, well, let me not say. Awesome! And look how cute! Oh, I really, really like that one. That's a good one. Adventure is out there. Yes! Tangled! I love her! Oh man, this one is beautiful. Look. Look at Pascal, and that is so pretty. Okay, and the last mystery pack is the little cutesy figures. So there's 16 in this collection, but I think there's only five in this one? Yeah, five. So all of these are cute. You can't go wrong with any of them. But Tink is really cute. Jiminy Cricket. Oh, Alice. Tigger. They're all cute. Okay. So, let's see. Here we go in this one. Oh, these are just and that is, who's that? Chip. from Chippendales, but I don't know which one. But he's cute. He has a funny face. Cute cheeks. Oh, Pooh. Pooh Bear. You can go with Tigger. Cute. Oh, Minnie. She's cute. She's pretty small. She's petite compared to the rest of them. Oh, Mickey! So cute, Minnie and Mickey. Okay. And last but not least, oh, I got the pair. So cute. So the only difference with these two, I guess, is their angle. And one has a red nose. And one little tooth sticking out and two teeth on this one. So that's it. And this is the back. So I'm gonna look in the back. They're all pretty much the same. So that was a good pack. Those were all really good. So happy. Yay! And that's it. These are all of them. And he can go up here. All right, thanks for watching.